Good evening. Nice entrance.
Thanks. Hi, folks.
Tonight we're here to celebrate the wonderful world of Walt Disney.
Oh, boy.
Say, Mickey, ready to get the show underway?
Oh, you bet.
Something special when he created you.
Aww.
But satisfied just making popular cartoons. He had something else in mind. It was an impractical dream. Something at the end of the rainbow. The first full-length animated film.
Yep! Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs!
Thank you. influence came to define family entertainment. But Walt's considerable imagination couldn't be contained. He had an even bigger dream in mind. Much bigger. A dream called Disneyland.
Welcome to this happy place. Welcome. Disneyland is your land. Here may relive fond memories of the past. And here you may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America. With the hope that will be a source of joy and inspiration.
Yeah.
Years ago, Walt Disney planted a seed, and look at what his dreams grew into. Yes, over time, lots of things have come and gone, but Disneyland has remained a constant in our lives. I grew up with Disneyland, and I can't imagine my world without it. And you?
Gosh, I sure can't.
Walt put it best when he said, Disneyland is a work of love, and like all happy endings, it will be ours to treasure forevermore.
Well, if I had it to do over again, I think, no, I don't think it would.